Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements.
Good morning, Braves. It's Vanessa.
Hey, Kevin.
With your Braves morning announcements. Congratulations to the Marching Braves on their competition performance in Elizabeth City this past Saturday. The band came home with a first place finish in the percussion, a first place finish in the marching performance, and a first place overall finish in Class 2A. Congratulations!
Attention members of the Winter Cheer Team, please have your physical before November 2nd. Be sure to pick up an application from J9 in the ISS room.
Trials for the step team will be held this week from October 23rd to October 25th.
Did you know you can buy regular Coca-Cola, Sprite, Pink Lemonade, Orange Fanta, and Powerade before school, after school, and between blocks? That's right. The cost is $2 cash. So if you want a Coca-Cola drink, come down to the JROTC room on J Hall.
And remember, Braves are who we are and Rise is what we do. Thank you and have a great Tuesday, Braves.
Go Braves.
Hey Braves, Mel E here, and it's time to recognize the third letter in our RISE initiative. Today, we focus on the letter S, which stands for safe. If you are feeling sick, we advise you to stay at home or, like these two gentlemen, wear a mask to be extra cautious. Keep the sickness to yourself. Also, be sure not to allow people entrance to our school, which is a huge safety precaution. Even if it's someone you know, the rule states they have to walk to the front of the building. Lastly, make sure your phone is off and away for the day. See you next time, Braves. Be safe, and remember, the river always rises.
Mr. Todd and Ms. Anderson for winning faculty, homecoming king and queen.